They've got the ball. No way through. Wins the ball. No, couldn't quite keep it. Tries one. He's made it 5 from 5. And that's why he's the first name on the team sheet. How about that for a start? Kept his balance, kept his calm, and they have the lead. That's the one they were looking for, and it should seal the game. 2-0 up now. Another chance here, and cleared again. Almost half an hour gone. Now inside the area with a crucial intervention, and that won't be making it through. Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given. No, that won't be finding its target. Held by the keeper. Here's a cross. The cross went in, but to no one in particular. Always looked to be going wide.
Oh, that was a chance to equalise. It should have been in the back of the net.
The whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half.
Well, although they're ahead, they've been quite limited on the ball range for me. The fans will want them to open up a bit more, certainly get more width in their play, need more of an expansive game.
Tight old game this, 1-0 the scoreline. Just another doorway to open up and see what kind of lifeline will be waiting there for me. I need to bury all these fears. So the referee signals the beginning of the second half in what's been a fairly interesting encounter. Couldn't quite hold on to it there. And the ball goes out of play again. Secure in possession. Denied by a last-ditch tackle. Thank you. they'll get possession here.
Lovely link-up. No, sailing over the bar. Far too much elevation.
And they get a throw in a good area. Looking for some support now. Oh, a vital tackle. Wins the ball.
Arrives in the box.
They're keeping it tight here.
Oh, easily cut out.
We're into the final quarter of an hour. And that's sensible use of the head. He ran into trouble and the free kick's been given. Oh no, he's put for his own goal.
Well, it was only a question of who was going to make way. A change was certainly needed, and if they were serious about clinging on to this lead, it had to be done.
Tidied up well.
Slid out wide.
No, it's high.
What a missed opportunity that was. The sides really should be level.
They've decided to use their last committed substitution here.
Well, the manager's made the change, but he knows he really should have done a lot better here today.
Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock.
Will be one extra minute. Shoots here.
The keeper has been kept busy today.
There we have it. The match is all over.
Despite showing one or two defensive frailties, something the manager won't be too happy about. They still did enough to carve out the result.
But you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
My sincere thanks go to Jim Beglin for joining us. That brings us to the end of this afternoon's match.
So dark and cold heart.